गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.2। क्वेश्चन 4 इज विच टर्म ऑफ द एपी 3A13- इज 78। बेटा इट मींस वी हैव टू फाइंड एट विच नंबर दिस 78 विल कम इन दिस एपी। नाउ सॉल्यूशन इज एपी इज गिवन बेटा 3, 8, 13, 18-. It means from the AP we will get A first term, that is 3, then D, that is A2-A1, it is 8-3, that is 5. Now we have to find ki 78 number will come in this AP at which number. So we will let last term of this AP, last term means nth term, An, that is 78. We will suppose this thing कि 78 जो है वो इस एपी में लास्ट में आएगा, हमें नहीं पता किस नंबर पे आएगा। वी विल सपोज कि 78 जो है इस एपी का लास्ट नंबर है, लास्ट डिजिट है इस एपी की, और उसको हम सपोज कर लेंगे दैट इज ए एन। नाउ वी नो वट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ ए एन, दैट इज ए प्लस एन माइनस वन इंटू डी इज इक्वल टू 78। इट मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड एन। ओके बेटा, तो नाउ व्हाट इज ए हियर, 3 प्लस एन माइनस वन इंटू डी, डी इज 5 इज इक्वल टू 78। नाउ हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन, फर्स्ट यू विल टेक 3 टू राइट हैंड साइड, इट इज एन माइनस वन इंटू 5, इट बिकम नेगेटिव -3 एंड यू विल गेट 75 बेटा। नाउ हेयर यू आर ऑब्जर्विंग n minus 1 and 5 both are in multiplication, so we will take 5 to the right hand side and it goes in division, that is n minus 1 is equal to 75/5, that is 15. Okay beta, now we have to find n, so we will take minus 1 also to the right hand side, it become plus, 5 plus 1 is equal to 16. It means 78 will come at 16th number of this AP. आई होप क्लियर बेटा। कि क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एपी। बेटा इन फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन देयर आर टू पार्ट्स, तो वन पार्ट आई विल सॉल्व एंड सेकंड पार्ट यू विल सॉल्व। नाउ आई विल सॉल्व सेकंड पार्ट, दिस इज द एपी, वी हैव टू फाइंड नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स ऑफ दिस एपी। ओके बेटा, नाउ सॉल्यूशन इज सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज बेटा 18, 15 and 1/2, 13--, -47। इट मीन्स लास्ट टर्म ऑफ दिस एपी इज -47। वी हैव टू फाइंड फ्रॉम 18 टू -47 हाउ मेनी टर्म्स आर देयर इन दिस एपी। ओके बेटा, तो फर्स्ट वी विल सॉल्व दिस 18 एज इट इज, वी विल सिंप्लीफाई दिस थिंग, दैट इज 31/2, इट इज 13--47। तो अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस एपी फर्स्ट टर्म इज 18, फर्स्ट टर्म मीन्स ए एंड डी, हाउ टू फाइंड डी, A2-A1 दैट इज 31/2-18, तो वी विल टेक एलसीएम 2, 31-, वी विल सॉल्व इट एंड इट बिकम -36, यू विल गेट -5/2, तो डी इज -5/2। Now I told you beta -47 is the last term, and how we will represent the last term by an, so we will take an is equal to -47. Now you know the formula of an, a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to -47. Now a is 18 plus n minus 1 into d, that is -5/2, is equal to -47. Now we will take 18 to the right hand side, it become negative, n minus 1 into -5/2 is equal to -47-18. You know minus minus is plus, then it becomes -65. After that we will take -5/2 to the right hand side, now it is in multiplication and it goes in divide, -65, 2 in divide, then it goes in multiplication, and -5 in multiplication and goes in divide. Minus minus cancel, 5, 5 3 ja, 13 ja is 65. Now you will solve, you will get 26, and what is n is equal to 26 minus 1 goes to right hand side, it becomes plus, it is 27. It means beta, in this AP, from 18 to 47, there are 27 terms are there. Or you can say 47 is the 27th term of this AP. Now, question number 6 is, check whether minus 150 is a term of the AP. AP is given, beta. In this question, we have to check ki minus 150 will come in this AP or not. So, how to check, beta? So, in this question, we have to find n, number of terms. If the value of n is positive or whole number, it means this minus 150 will come in this AP. If you will get the value of n is negative or any fractional value, it means this minus 150 will not come in this AP, beta. Now you are observing, beta, in this question, in all question we have to find n number of terms, but formation of question is different in all the questions. Here you have to check 78 is the which number 78 will come in this AP. Here directly ask ki how many terms in this AP, and in this question you have to check, means type of question is same but formation of the question is different. Please remember this thing, beta. Now the solution is, now first term A is 11 and D, how to find D? A2 minus A1. Here A2 is 8 minus 11, that is minus 3, beta. Now we have to check minus 150 will come in this AP or not. So again we will let our last term is minus 150. So you know the formula of AN, A plus N minus 1 into D, that is equal to minus 150. We will let this thing. Now put the values, A is 11 plus N minus 1 into D, that is minus 3, is equal to minus 150. First we will take 11 to right hand side, N minus 1 into minus 3, now it become negative minus 11, that is minus 161. Now N minus 1, again we will take minus 3 to the right hand side, it goes in divide, minus 161 upon minus 3, minus minus cancel, it become 161 by 3, beta. Now we have to find N, so we will take minus 1 to the right hand side, it become N is equal to 161 by 3 plus 1. Now you will solve this, we will take LCM, 161 plus 3, it become 164 by 3. It means, beta, you will get the value of N in fractional form. So you will write, no, minus 150 is not a part of this AP. Okay, beta? Because the term is not in positive or whole number. Okay, beta?